Well, as we've been saying, we've gotten a bit of a break from the heat over the last week, but navigating summer in St. Louis without air conditioning can be very dangerous. Well,
faced with a hot home because of a broken window unit, a North St. Louis woman called our Mike Colombo for help. Tonight in Contact 2, Mike shows us how he got action.
Summertime in St. Louis is a bad time for your air conditioner to go out. Just ask Vanessa Robinson.
So it makes me feel really weak. You can't relax. You're sweating all the time. It's terrible.
Extra terrible because she says this whimpering window unit barely had any mileage on it.
It's been running really for about a year. I was really proud of it, and then all of a sudden it stopped running.
In May 2018, Vanessa bought her Solis Air brand air conditioner online from Home Depot and picked it up at this store in North St. Louis County. She told me she didn't expect a problem so soon.
I called this manufacturing number. I did not get a response. I called back to Depot, and they told me that you have to go through them. They weren't honoring any manufacturer issues.
Feeling frustrated, she called Contact 2.
If I can't get any results, then I got to try to find a way to get an air conditioner in here. I can't take the heat.
We contacted Home Depot. A representative explained Vanessa's AC unit was discontinued by the manufacturer, which might have explained the issues she had getting answers. She added that Home Depot would replace her current AC unit with a new Frigidaire valued at $720. In a statement, Home Depot said, "We never want a customer to be disappointed in a purchase from the Home Depot. We are replacing Ms. Robinson's AC unit at no cost and are grateful for the opportunity to make this right. And we're grateful for this well-timed resolution, knowing the dog days of summer in St. Louis have yet to pass." For Fox 2 and News 11, I'm Mike Colombo.
That is great customer service.
That's a nice air conditioner she got. Love that.